So it's kind of overgrown, but you can see how much of this field it's lighting up. See, there's first base right there. So if we go first base, we're gonna go over to home plate. So let's see what it looks like. Looks like they cleaned it up a little bit. Home plate would be right there. They don't have it put in right now, but this would be home plate right here. And you can see that right there is the pitcher's mound. This is holding it out just in front of me right here. And you can see that spread. It's lighting up nearly the entire infield from home plate. And that's really nice. And then we can take and focus it down. Look at that, focused right onto home plate. I can see easily, I can see second base directly behind it. And then this is shining. So we've got a ton of light here. This would be terrific for anybody that's gonna be going out. If you're gonna be kind of stuff, so I'm becoming more and more impressed with each one of their products that I get. Something else, you have that the button, and just like any of their other flashlights, they'd be more than adequate for in town, kind of traveling around, especially if there's any, the flashing. And this is a slow flashing, but I'm holding it up straight and I can tilt it. So you can angle it as you need to, and it just kind of snaps into place 80 degrees. If you can kind of see that, there we go.